Someone put together like you. Aggie.
Those who struck it rich wanted all the pleasures that money could buy, and there were plenty to sell to them. Even the Sacramento River boats took on luxury goods.
Talk to you. I found myself throwing in a winning hand. I just never thought I'd do that for any girl. Lily, how'd you like to hook up with a no-good gambler? We're on our way. I got $1,200 right here.
What'll we do? Open a gambling house?
No. A married man should spend his evenings at home.
Well, then we'll open a music hall in San Francisco.
No.
I can still sing and dance.
No. A married woman should spend her evenings at home.
We can't sit at home on $1,200 forever.
Have you seen San Francisco? It's ugly, and it's small, and it's full of fleas. And it burns down about every 5 minutes. But each time they keep on rebuilding it, a little bigger and better than before. It's alive and kicking. And nothing can stop it. And it makes you want to build something, too. Railroad. A steamship line. Something to help the baby grow.
Cleve, on $1,200?
I think we could start out with a wagon or a rowboat. With the help of the devil, I'll bet we make it.